Yeah, smart Pershing here. Let's play Panzerlead Ospec, this time on the Western Front. And we will ride a Pershing tank. Under command of M. Olsen, which is our outstanding commander. Soundcheck.
Pershing tank.
Hmm? Yeah, basically everybody's outstanding, excellent. This war is almost over. Let's check the ammunition. Yeah, not sure. Will I face the same problem? Get rid of the smoke rounds. And load HVAP. Just in case he can't access the AP rack like in the mouse. There might be a key, but I press my entire keyboard. Okay. Yeah, I'm not a real expert on the Pershing and never tested out the optics. Let's see if I can work it out. But we will work it out, yeah, as usual. Yeah, we're riding with a Pershing with three, together in a platoon with three Easy 8 Shermans. I guess those Shermans are Easy 8 76. Yeah. Good. Check the briefing. We need to protect the town of Lippstadt and a ton of enemy is approaching from the north. From the Gasthaus. Some hardcore fanatics try to counterattack from Paderborn. They might bring King Tigers, which might penetrate our Pershing. So we need to be on the lookout. To me. Yeah, better watch out. Okay, Jimmy, deploy in a line formation.
Changing formation to line.
Okay, let's see. Let's check the optics. Yeah, the US use static optics, which is basically... Is it meters? Looks like meters. Could be what could be US. Looks like meters.
AP already loaded. Loading special AP.
Ah, okay. Here you can load two racks.
Loading AP.
That didn't work out in the mouse.
AP up.
Let's check it out. We are currently facing. I guess north, which is also the enemy direction of counterattack. if in my counter attack, we are in a pretty good position here. Pull down. Let's wait for a moment. Yes, that would be a nice position to load them up. But I saw we have tanks in front of us. It's at the commander position. I don't see any. Yeah, we need to figure out where is north. This guy is heading solo on a road. Is that this road here? Yeah, this might be this road here. Yeah, we are not looking at north. Looking at northeast. It's not my platoon. I guess this is my platoon. Okay. Somebody lost its power, happens. Okay, Australia is engaging something, let's join in. Formation is established almost.
spotted target. 12 o'clock, 700 meters.
What are you Jimmy is firing at? Okay, I see some... what is it? Hold. Jagdpanzers.
Target spotted. 12 o'clock, 900 meters.
Jimmy, why are you lagging behind? That is the front line. Follow me, I will show you where the Medal of Honor is, bro. Or where Death awaits you. Yep. We have some nasty tanks there. Pull over the tank front line. Looks like King Tigers. Yep. What the heck? Where did this round went off? Jimmy. What the heck is going on with my scope? My optics. Okay, it was too much.
Wingman spotted target. 12 o'clock, 300 meters.
Loading AP.
Oh shit.
AP up! Loading AP! I'm still loading AP!
Yeah, retreat. There's they don't only have King Tigers, they have Jagdpanthers even.
Your tank is burning. Loader is dead. We lost some gun ammo. Current machine gun.
Yeah, Loader said I know. Here. Radio man, up into the turret. I need somebody that loads the shells. Okay, stay hold down.
Loading AT! I'm still loading AT!
Oh shit, he's coming. Jesus Christ, what is that? Is that a King Tiger or is that a Jagdpanzer? Jimmy's fired this thing. Fire the tracks. I need a loader and a turret. Radio operator up to the turret. He's aiming at me. Pray. Now he's aiming at the Sherman.
Loading AP! I'm still loading AP!
Yeah, I'm still loading. I'm still trying to survive.
Your tank is burning.
What? What happened to my tank? Your tank is what? Burden? Burden in crowd. That is my tank. Yeah, it seems like we went.
Your tank is burning.
Burning, okay. Yeah, King Tiger. I think we got the Jagdpanzer, which is even a heavier armored opponent. Because it was opposing... some turrets flying off. We got the Jagdpanzer, which was exposing its flank. Because he suddenly stopped when we hit him. But this, I think there's a King Tiger in front of us. Which is... pushing through here. Not bad. Jimmy, now fire, come on. Can I take assume command of you? Good. Oh, you can. Jimmy, stop. Perfect. Not really. Still operational, but I think he...
AP
oh shit, fire!
I'm still loading AP!
That looked good. Give him one in the... Yeah, give him one in the rear.
AP up! Loading AP! I'm still loading AP!
I think we almost got him.
AP up! Loading AP!
Turret is down. Okay, it's starting to burn. Very good. Go forward. Now we are in a Sherman. Okay, what is left here of our platoon? Nothing. Everybody got nuked by the King Tiger. So it's up to us, Jimmies. What's that, a 76 easy 8? Okay. Thank you.
Target spotted. 12 o'clock, 300 meters.
AP up! Loading AP!
Ho! Das ist ein Jagdpanther.
AP up! Loading AP! I'm still loading AP!
This guy just nuked 3 super heavy German tanks. Yeah, those German tanks, I don't know what was going on with them. Yeah, whatever, Medal of Honor. He nuked a Jagdpanther and 2 King Tigers. Well, happens. I remember this Jagdpanther, could be that those 2 tanks were immobilized by the Pershing. Or other tanks. Especially the Jagdpanther doesn't have a true turret. What is that? Looks like a Tiger chassis. But without turret. King Tiger's ammunition loadout nuked up. Yeah, it was some easy prey. Those guys would have pointed towards us. We would have been spaghetti and meatballs. It's starting to rain. Yeah, Jagdtiger. What did I say? Jagdpanther, right? Yeah, Jagdtiger. Exactly. Jagdtiger, the heaviest tank ever produced in serial production. And we just nuked it up with a Sherman. Was considering buying it some time ago. I haven't played much tanks since. I think I played only M1A2 Abrams and M1 Tank Platoon. What is M1A2 Abrams? Is that a classic tank somewhat? M1 Tank Platoon I know. That is a Jagdtiger. Super heavy. Not really sure if that would be that easy. I mean, definitely a 76 I can damage and destroy. Blank shot, those things. No tank is invincible. There was this idea of producing a tank that might be invincible, but it's almost impossible. Especially if you need to take the other aspects of a tank into account, like mobility, fuel efficiency. But I remember when I was in a Pershing, I hit one of this, and that was probably the Jagdtiger. I hit him in the flank. I guess he was already injured heavily, and the Sherman just finished him. Because otherwise, it would be too easy prey. Yeah, we are now on a Sherman. Let's drive up almost to Berlin and then get stuck on some crossroads and defend against some hordes of crazy Nazi Jimmies that push into you. What movie was that again? The only attack from one direction. Oh shit, Jagdpanther. I think we got this, Jimmy. Just to make sure.
DP up!
Jagdpanzer 4. Some latest tech. The Germans broke up here. Hold. Check the map. That must be us. Yeah, we almost made it. Or perhaps we already made it. That's also AT guns we saw. Let's follow the road and then follow east. What is this smoking here? Is this tank really neutralized? Shit. Is he looking in my direction? Jimmy, I think this tank is operational. Yeah, he's turning, I guess. Oh man.
Target spotted.
Yeah, he's turning.
200 meters.
Get it.
Okay, I'm still loading.
Drive. Jimmy, drive.
DP up.
I don't know, perhaps he's not operational. So otherwise he would be already dead. Yeah. But we spotted something. Because if this Jagdpanzer would be operational, it would be already dead. Did you see the Jagdpanzer turning? No. Optical illusion. Oh, Opovsky is playing it smart. When we pass, he will turn and fire 75 into our butt. It was made by people who made Apache and Hind, I think. Oh, I think he got stuck. Yeah, it seems like it is a thing in this game. It happened already once to me. I mean, it makes sense, yeah, the weather is raining and the ground is muddy. Could be that there is a chance that you might bog down. Yeah, to me it looks like we got immobilized by muddy terrain. All right, now I see movement. Yeah, see that you can move out. Oh, okay. Yeah, I like it. Yeah, often it was not able, there was no option to move. Oh, even nowadays it is the same. You often need to stick to the roads, otherwise you might. In video games, often moving cross-country is very easy. In reality, it can be absolutely horror. Or simply outright impossible or too dangerous for a commander. Which of course allows the enemy to prepare ambushes. How was it? Yeah, get wrecked. What the heck was left there of this truck? Yeah, I guess we are now heading to the east. Is there somewhere a compass? Yeah, I guess the red indicator is north. Then, yeah, let's test it out. Yeah, the red triangles are the compass, and the biggest one is north. We are now heading exactly towards the east, but it seems like we repulsed the attack. Not sure if there's an official mission ending. But it seems like we stopped the attack of those Germans, which was our main goal. Hey, Artem. Yeah, now we got definitely stuck in some loose ground. Yeah, but I think nevertheless the mission is when we quit the mission. We even had arty support. Never use arty in this game. This means I already requested. Nevertheless, yeah, let's check out the. Yeah, everybody got destroyed, except for this Sherman here. Okay, whatever. This was Panzer Elite Western Front, Pershing and Sherman gameplay. Time to hit the deck. It was a nice evening. See you, good hunting.